to wash all these clothes, don't tire me. I'm tired of all this bullshit now. Guy, you depress school, move, do wash your clothes now. You know what I'm saying?
I don't tire. I don't even know what I could do now.
You find solution now. Me too, I don't tire for all these
fuckers now. You don't get choice. You don't just do what you want to do. Take off my tata, dude. I don't tire,
swear. You want see my wire.
Bros, I'm gonna be fresh. We find you. No, they wash me and she says they wash clothes in the house. We go look at this guy crazy.
Bros, what are they doing
now? I want to wash my dry cleaner, please. Yes, sir.
I'm gonna wash it today. The last time I wash clothes, yeah, now I'm gonna soup, save my clothes.
Yeah, wait. I'm gonna tell you where they use. And that's good. Go pull that place out to where they come. Okay, bro. Yeah. We are talking about Olade Cleaning Service. They're one of the best laundry I've ever used.
Yes.
They go do it. They go wash your clothes clean. They go iron and me go they crack crack sweat at the rear.
You mean now?
Oh man, they are the best in package. Ma can shock you, not be only the cleaner they do for. They also do it to cleaning of houses, company, organization.
Are you serious?
What? Even if you want formigration, they go formigate for you. Ma can let you know one thing. They even get a wash. The last hour time my uncle motor go there. I go watch the following day. People they congratulate my uncle say, oh, congratulations, buy a new car. Huh? Well, they don't know say, now for all the cleaning service, then you wash the motor. So, if you join me, we will go they wash all the cleaning service. Don't forget Mr. Webaby's Saloon, beside Olade Cleaning Service. Thank you.
Yeah, let's go.
No, I can't forget that voice.
Well, bye-bye.
I never go now. I'm going to pack the clothes.
Wait, I can't pack everything.
Calm down, girl, you have to relax. A remedy, baby, your piggyback.